set to go now in week six of the NFL season, and we are underway on EA Sports. That'll be taken in the end zone. And he'll take it back to about the 19-yard line. Begin the drive with Hunt. And not a whole lot to speak of there as they'll bring him down shy of the 20. Just a yard on the first down carry, so it's second and nine.
Well, we saw him there trying to get it to the outside, trying to get to the perimeter, but not a whole lot of room there. But there's got to be one positive to that. If you keep moving laterally, creases tend to develop as the game moves on, and they can run it back inside later.
Second down, here's Mahomes. And he's got his receiver. That's Sammy Watkins. And down he'll go at the 25. That catch good for five. It's third down. I think defensively you're okay with that. Here in the first quarter, he's going to get some catches, but they rallied to him quickly.
And that's what you count on. And I like what you just said. First quarter, can you do it all game long? They catch it, you tackle them, they go down on the spot. Because when you're able to do that, and you don't give up big chunks of yardage after the catch, now you put the offense in a position where every series, they have to work hard to pick up first downs, and you tend to stall them out.
And hit behind the line. He lost the football. It's loose. But it looks like the Chiefs are going to get it back.
Wow. That ball gets knocked free, but a teammate comes along and scoops it up. It's almost like baseball. Guys at bat, people are on base in scoring position. One guy doesn't get them home. The next guy comes through and picks him up.
And avoids the turnover. Mahomes to throw on second down. This is complete to Watkins on the slant. And he'll be brought down right around the 37. 6 yards is the pickup, and that'll lead to a third down. They face a third and four after that last completion gets them six.
Here we go. Green.
Shotgun snap to Mahomes. Flush to his right. And incomplete. The contact made the ball roam free and brings up fourth down.
You hear the calls for a penalty, but I just don't think so. I think in this situation, the defender was making sure his guy couldn't hold on to the football. So I don't see anything to warrant to the flag.
No, I'm with you. There was contact, but I'm happy they kept that flag in the back pocket. And that negates a pretty decent punt return.
And the goal is to gain a first down on a punt return, which is 10 yards. This was much more than that. But it is going to come back due to the illegal block in the back.
So the special teams penalty cost some yardage there as they come out on first and 10.
Gone, 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 gone.
They'll look to throw here on first down. Oh, he's going to air it out right away. And they didn't wait long to take a shot there, that's for sure. But it falls incomplete. And it's second down.
Well, that certainly looked like something that they discussed all week in practice, getting ready for this one. Take the big shot right out of the gate. At worst, you'll open up the defense a little bit, loosen them up, have them back on their heels.
And this is, oh my goodness, he pulled it in one-handed. Touchdown, LA! Corey Coleman, 88 yards. And the Chargers have taken a first quarter lead.
Partner, you know what the real key is to stopping a good passing attack?
You tell me.
Being able to tackle as soon as a guy catches a football.
Didn't work out there.
No, because when you give up the big run after catch, the rack yardage, that puts your defense in a big-time stressful position.
A lot of rack yardage and a touchdown there on the big play. That's fielded in the end zone. A good return. He's across the 35-yard line, right around the 36. And out come the Chiefs now. And hoping to do better than they did their last possession when they punted the football.
Appeal to the vanity of your offensive line. Tell them that they control your fate. Leverage guys. Win the line of scrimmage. If you do that, you start to win first down. You win second down. And guess what? You start accumulating first downs. And that's what they need in order to not punt the ball again.
Give them a couple on the carry there. Second and eight.
They tried a quick hitter inside, but that one was swallowed up because what they're hoping, those big defensive linemen will take the bait and move.
The ball comes out, and this is recovered by the Chargers. There he goes, left side, and he will score. Touchdown, LA. So the defense forces the fumble. They get the score, and a guy on defense becoming offensive there, Charles.
And you know they love that. Any guy on defense loves to pick up the ball and have it in his hands and try and score himself. In this case, that's exactly what happened.
They'll be singing in the shower post-game. And you can bet they're preaching two hands on the ball here as the kick's away following that fumble return. Fielded about a yard deep. And the decision to bring it out, a good one, as he's up a yard or two shy of the 30. And now here comes Kansas City. Already down two touchdowns here in the first half. This becomes a pretty important drive, doesn't it?
It certainly does, and a lot of the teams script plays. We know that, right? They have a script to start the ball game. And typically those scripts go between 12 and 24, 25 plays. Down two touchdowns early, probably not very deep into their script. I think that they'll stay with it. I don't think they'll abandon it just yet and try and generate some offense on this drive.
Anything. At least 3 points, get that zero off the board. Give them 13 yards on the opening play of the drive and also give them a first down. First down, Mahomes. That one caught by Tyreek Hill. And able to rip off a big chunk of yardage before being dropped inside the 40. A good pick up there of 20 yards. Back-to-back good plays have him on the move on first down. Mahomes now on first down, eluding the pressure right. He's going to let this go deep, back over the middle. So they took a shot on first down, but couldn't connect.
Quarterbacking 101, never force the ball into double coverage, especially not this close to the goal line. The windows are so tight, you just don't want to force it in there because it could be tipped up and picked off.
Mahomes will try again on second down, and he's going to be sacked. They sack him back right at the midfield stripe.
Well, someone's been up to the task so far in this game. They are already up a couple of scores, Brandon, and guess what? I think they're just going to pin their ears back now and get upfield and get after the quarterback.
Been such an impressive first half to get that lead.
Count, 'cause I'm too up right now. Too up right now. Yo, on tour, round blew up. Copped a new rape on them haters. Threw up, brought them went to jail for them. Told me you up. First time I seen 100 bands, yeah, I grew up. Ooh, on the couch with my shoe up. And we was getting that record label money before they knew us. And we were blowing your budget in the club to the booth up. If your dog follow your ball hog and get your whole crew up. Ooh, with right now, I got you. Right now, nothing. Need a Uber right now. Right now, need crew love right now. Cause we two up right now. Ooh, I'm up right now. Out, ballet, walk out, all these bands I lost count, cause I'm two up right now, two.
It's one of them ones, man. You just in the car, man. It's like when you in the car, you just think about everything, man. Definitely when you like, you by yourself, and you just cruising on the highway, man. Yeah, this got me thinking. On that cap, swerving through traffic, listening to trap. My windows ain't tinted, so notice me. Four braids, Yankee fitted, yeah, know it's me. I'm everywhere comfortable, but I'm still attentive. A young with money will make offended. I ain't flashy, I'm classy, but I ain't stupid either. Never show up to that's hungry and eager. My brother's keeper, I'm loyal, it's all in my demeanor. A true believer, I believe when they didn't believe her. That's why I don't let opinions affect me. I do what I wanna do. If they do or they don't accept me, they expect me to give up. I almost did. Things went from moving fast to slow motion. I was losing focus, stuck on that. It was smooth on the surface, but underneath it was broken.
All right, Coach, from one of the loudest venues in the NFL, there's a look at Arrowhead Stadium here in Kansas City. Nothing like the fanfare of introductions to an NFL game, and that was in evidence a moment ago. Fireworks, pyrotechnics, you name it, this crowd is ready as their guys get set to match up between the Los Angeles Chargers and the Kansas City Chiefs. Play action here on first down. And incomplete to open things up. Steven Nelson able to get a hand in coverage.
It's always a battle. Who's going to win on first down? The offense or the defense? Let's face it, if you've got the ball, 4 yards or more on first down is what you're aiming for. They tried to throw for it there. Nice effort to knock that one away and bring up second down.
Line of scrimmage. Again, the 25, second and 10. Back to throw now on second and 10. And incomplete there. A nice hit. Jars the ball free and brings up third down.
That's very well timed there defensively because it's not a bad throw, but the collision came at the exact time he was reaching to bring in the football. Really, really well done.
Decent offense, just better defense. I think you're right. He's going to rifle one deep left side. And that's caught inside the 30. And all the way in for a Charger touchdown. A big play there. His fourth touchdown on the year. And the Chargers have taken a first quarter lead. Point after, right down the middle. And that makes the score 7-0. The punter, Kazer, now out to kick it away. Tyreek Hill on the return. And a good return as he'll be stopped just shy of the 30-yard line. Mahomes will lead the Chiefs up first and 10, just shy of the 30. From the gun, it's Mahomes. Oh, look at Thomas wide open. And now look at this. Big gain, but a fumble. But this will get out of bounds, so possession will stay the same.
I don't know about you, but I could hear and feel the sigh of relief all the way up here in our booth.
That was palpable. The sideline, the friend there.
No doubt about it. Ball goes over the sideline, able to retain possession, no turnover. I know his coaches are screaming, just hang on to the ball, man.
And the reinforcements come in as they're going to stop him behind the line. It'll wind up being a loss of 2. And that'll make it 2nd and 12. Working from the gun, Mahomes steps away to his left. And he'll be hit as he releases it, and that'll fall incomplete.
Pressure, and that's certainly going to be a key to this game going forward. And that time, they were able to get in there and influence the throw. And remember, quarterbacks got to get rid of it. They don't have the tucker rule that they can fall back on anymore.
Here we go.
Throwing is Mahomes on third. He's going to look deep for Watkins. And at the 7-yard line, the catch is made. They're able to convert on third down, and that sets up a first and goal.
In our pregame meeting, all they talked about was keeping him hemmed in and wanting him to make his throws from the pocket because they knew he was pretty dangerous if he got outside, and he just showed it right there. Pretty good arm, too.
Now Mahomes. And a big loss here as he's taken down.
Well, there's still time to rectify this situation because the silver lining, they took a sack on first and goal. But that close to the goal line, that still definitely hurts.
Now Mahomes throwing on 2nd down. And this is caught at the 8. And he's going to be brought down just shy of the 5 at the 6. They give him a dozen on the pitch and catch, but now they're up against a 3rd and goal. Mahomes, 3rd and goal. And that's caught. It's Kelsey. Touchdown, Kansas City. Travis Kelsey, his 2nd touchdown on the season. And the Chiefs are an extra point away from tying up this football game. So a tie ball game here as the kick's away. And they will not get a chance to return this one as it's through the end zone for a touchback. The Chargers offense now, they get set to head back on the field. And for them, a touchdown their last go around. Obviously, they'll be hoping to do that again.
And when you start plotting for this drive, when you start thinking to yourself, okay, what are we going to do? You don't go away from what you did before because that worked. But you have to be prepared for wrinkles and counters because you know they'll make some adjustments.
They'll try and start this drive in the air. And a big loss here as he's taken down. Justin Houston in there to get him for what will be a loss of 13 yards. Now that after the sack, it'll be interesting to see what they have planned for 2nd and 23. from the shotgun. He'll look to throw. Nowhere to go here. He lost the football. And I think the Chiefs have it. They do.
With no running backs in the backfield to help pass protect, all the receivers in their patterns, it's going to be hot routes. If they sense a blitz or pressure on the quarterback, they've got to be prepared to break routes off early and get the football. In this case, never even had a chance. They popped the ball free in the backfield.
They'll try to run with Hunt, and he'll be brought down somewhat awkwardly here, and a late flag as well. I think this one's going to be a face mask. So the ball's moved to about the one after the penalty, first and goal.
Here we go now.
Mahomes takes it himself. And no signal, but I don't think he got the surge behind center. No, he's going to be kept out of the end zone.
Oh, yeah, good surge defensively. Sometimes you can just tell by the way a quarterback lines his feet up behind center. He's going to try and sneak it in, and they catch him here.
And he's going to take it into the end zone for a Chiefs touchdown. A great play there. His fourth touchdown on the year. And the Chiefs are in for six. And he's got it. It's now a 14-7 ball game. Set now to kick this one away, and off it goes. And this will be a touchback as that sails over the end line. And the Chargers coming out of the field now. And they had the fumble last time that led to a touchdown. That's a no-no. We'll see what they do here this go-around.
A big no-no. Put that in capital letters. Turning it over, the other team takes it down and scores. That can be a deflator for a football team. Now it's up to the offense to get back out on the field and pick things up.
Well, they're out there. We'll see if they can pick those things back up. Line of scrimmage, again the 25, second and 10.
Lucky 56, lucky 56. Gone, gone.
He'll try again with the arm here on second down. Going for the deep ball. And the hit jarred it loose. It's incomplete. Those passes out that far wide always make you hold your breath a little bit. Felt like it was in the air for a while.
What it does is allows a defender to gain some ground, come from a long distance, and have a chance to affect the pass.
Lucky 56.
They'll set up to throw. Going deep here for Allen. And that's caught inside the 30. Touchdown, LA! Keenan Allen, his second touchdown on the season. And the Chargers are an extra point away from tying this thing up. And correct me if I'm wrong, that was just a simple fly route, wasn't it?
No, there's nothing to correct at all. You've got it down pat. And I just remember as a player, when I'd be in practice sessions and I'd hear 9 from the receivers, that meant fly route, go. Look out. That was the 9, and he just kept going all the way into the end zone for the touchdown.
And a nice job there as he gets this one up just shy of the 35-yard line at the 34. Out now the Chiefs offensive unit ready to do battle again. And right now they're saying, hey, let's keep this going. 2 drives, 2 touchdowns.
Yeah, can't ask for a better start than that, can you? I mean, this is the way you practice it. This is the way you rehearse it. But right now, the play calling, they're locked in really well.
And he'll get 2, maybe 3 up near the 37.
They tried a quick hitter inside, but that one was swallowed up because what they're hoping, those big defensive linemen will take the bait and move laterally and open up a crease that they can run through. Didn't happen on that play.
Escaping the pressure right. Now he's, and he fires one that's intercepted. Derwin James with a pick. And the return stops just a few yards shy of midfield. They'll spot the ball at the 47-yard line. Unfortunately for him, if last week was any indication, we knew a pick was coming at some point. Last week it was interception after interception, and here we go again.
We actually quit counting last week at a certain point because I thought I was going to run out of fingers, right? Because I'm not all that skilled as a mathematician. But you're right. It felt like a matter of time, and you got to think the guys on defense, they couldn't wait for this opportunity after what they saw on tape.
So now 2nd and 10 after the incompletion on first down.
Detroit!
They'll look to throw, buying time to his left. And he'll slide down to avoid the tackle. That one good for 13 and a Charger first.
Partner, he was going through his progressions. Not there, not there. After about the third one, he decided he better pull it down and run for it. And he slides down and avoids the hit for good measure.
He'll look to throw. Henry's got it out on the left side. And he'll go out of bounds after taking it a little further down inside the 40. 5 yards on the catch there, brings up second down.
Well, they're unable to convert that into much, but it's never a bad idea to try to get the ball into a tight end of his caliber's hands and see what kind of disruption he can cause.
And he overshot him there. It's out of bounds, incomplete. He was looking for his tight end, Hunter Henry, and it's third down.
And not that we had any questions, but it's obvious his arm does not hurt today, does it? He does not mind slinging it around.
He is firing that pigskin around the yard.
Yeah, put it deep downfield, taking shots. Unsuccessful there, but I like his moxie.
And inside the 20 before he's brought down. First time these two have hooked up this afternoon, and it's a first down. This quarterback now, 4 out of 10 throwing the ball in this first half, but he's got a first down here. Inside the red zone here, they'll look to throw. Dancing to his left. And he'll be taken down as that will take us to the end of the first quarter of play. Back now to begin the second quarter with Charles Davis. Stepping up, and he takes it in for a Charger touchdown. It's their quarterback on his way to a monster game. 3 first half touchdowns, and the Chargers are going to take the lead. And it's up and good. The punter, Kazer, now out to kick it away. And this will not be returnable. It's out of the back of the end zone for a touchback. So now here are the Chiefs as their offense makes their way back out onto the field. And we have seen a lot on the scoreboard here in this quarter. So sometimes you talk to me about tendency breakers on offense. These defenses struggling. Are there tendency breakers on defense?
All defensive coordinators keep something in their hip pocket for these types of situations. What can we do to slow down the onslaught? But the biggest thing is make sure these guys encourage each other, pick themselves up, because right now it's been a really tough ball game trying to stop these offenses.
Well, it really has, especially as of late. And he'll be out of bounds right at the 40. They may want to go back to that one. First play of the drive, good for 15 and a first down. So quickly all the way up at the 40-yard line. On first and 10, here's Mahomes. And his throw's going to be incomplete. He was looking for Tyreek Hill that time. And that'll bring up second down. Before the game, they were running the route tree about as efficiently and effectively as we could have possibly imagined. But sometimes the passes just go awry.
Yeah, let's face it. When you're running the route tree in pregame, you don't have defenders breathing down your neck. You don't have defensive backs making plays on the football. Hard to replicate the intensity of the game in pregame.
Another throw on second down, and this one incomplete as well. So back-to-back incompletions, and that has him staring at a third and 10.